Day 64, 11:14 a.m. Eviction day. Tonight, either Kamal or Orla will become the ninth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house.
It's just a hard week for me this week.
It is. It's been a very difficult week.
If I'm to be asked, who do you want to go? None.
Yeah.
That's how I feel, really. You know, because if Kamal goes, that's a friend gone.
Yeah.
If you go, I'm alone in here.
Craig and Anthony are in the living room. Eugene and Derek are in the pool.
I've been getting on my nerves, to be honest. One or the other's got to go. It's better off without Anthony.
It's going to be really hard to get back into our normal lives, just...
Oh, yeah, no,
to normality.
It ain't going to be the same. No way. A lot of places you go into, you'll be...
Things will never be the same again. It's not a secret anymore. Now
Shut
we've
up.
Opened up the...
What? Real... No, don't. Real bad singer.
Fuck off.
Shut up. You are a bad singer.
Such a fucking asshole.
No, I'm not a fucking asshole.
Fuck
you're
off.
An
you're no fucking... You're no good yourself, mate. No. I don't sit there digging at fucking you all day. I don't have to listen to your bullshit, gob. So fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself up the arse, yeah?
Shut up. You shit. You've got a really, really bad singing voice, so don't sing anymore.
No, oh, it's typical of you, you little fucking...
Look at you. Look at you. Snapping over anything.
You're so rude. Who are you to tell me that I've got a bad singing voice? If I want to sit here and fucking sing, I will. Don't fucking sit there and tell me what I fucking can and can't do when every other fucker in the house does it and you don't blink a fucking eye.
Are okay? You being serious? Are you being serious, spitting the dummy? Don't even go there. I'm telling you, don't even spit the dummy for a stupid comment like that. You little prick. Don't spit the dummy like that.
I was joking.
No, you weren't. No, you weren't joking. No, you weren't. I can't believe some of your tantrums, Craig, honestly.
I'm done.
You're talking to us like a piece of shit. I'm telling you, Craig, don't go on like that. You need to have a word with yourself.
Don't keep going on about it, right? Yeah, I don't keep going on at you.
No.
How you spoke
to
me, or bring it up, or go on about it, or make an issue
you
out
start,
of it.
You start everything, Craig. Honestly.
End it.
Watch the way you go on.
End it.
No, watch the way you go on, because it winds us up, people going on like that. You're my mate, and I've done shit. Aye, fair enough. So what? But when you're acting like that, I'm gonna tell you.
Mate, that ain't nothing compared to how you spoke to me lately.
Oh, yeah, fuck, right, it's pointless. Oh, we're not gonna be bothered, man, with this shite. Get flipping getting into picking an argument over nout.
Fucking hell. God, he blows stuff out of proportion, so... Wow. God.
Anthony has been exercising in the garden for 5 minutes.
Calm yourself down.
Right, I've calmed myself down.
Good boy.
Seriously, Craig.
Stop. You go over the top.
No, I'm not going over the top, honestly.
You do. You blew up for no reason. You went completely over the top.
I didn't. I
was only talking to you.
Dear Craig.
I was just saying to you, don't...
Craig, honestly, mate, you know I think you're a top bloke, right?
I know. I didn't think you
did. Craig, it's stressing us out, this bickering. I can't handle it, mate. I can't handle it. Getting on me tits. Honestly.
I'm not laughing at you, I promise.
It's really getting us down, mate. Do you know what I mean? Like, like, nagging girlfriend. That's what it's like.
I'm not a nagging girlfriend.
That's what it reminds us of, though. Just let's
my friend,
not argue.
Chill out.
You're
you're stressed in here at the moment, and you're blowing everything out of proportion.
No.
And your things are in your head that they're much worse. That's why you're exploding, because you're taking it all too personally.
No, they're not.
And too just, much. You can't deal with it. So just every time something happens, be a little bit more chilled, and you'll be all right then.
No. I refuse to be let myself to be spoke to like that. Talk about Disneyland or something, or Catwoman.
I do have other topics of conversation.
PM. Craig and Anthony are in the living room. Eugene, Derek, Makosi and Kamal are at the seating area talking about Orla.
Makosi, can I wear your shoe? Makosi, can I sleep in your bed?
Mac or Clinique?
Makosi, Mac or Clinique? Mac or Clinique? Cheap, 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 exfoliate, brown flakes, titties, titties, makeup, bye.
Bed. End of the day.
I was going to say, stop being so harsh on her. I said, in the end, at least she's not bitchy. They don't remember that that's...
No, she is.
She is.
Hey, I'm going to go have a shave before I involve myself too much in these discussions.
Oh, Eugene.
Orla is in the diary room talking to Big Brother.
Hello, Orla.
Hi, Big Brother. I want to leave. I want to go today, and I just want to go... That's it. I've had enough. I'm not doing it anymore. I know today is eviction day, but I just want to go... That man out there, Derek, he makes my skin crawl. He's evil. He's conniving. If I'm not evicted tonight and that man starts on me, there will be war. I swear to God, because I have not did anything to that person. And I'm not staying in a house to have people look at me and to, I'm just not doing it.
She's still in the diary room.
Yeah. She wants to leave.
I mean, an eviction night doesn't mean anything to me. Because whether I go out the front door or go out the side door, I'm still just going to be me. Do you know, I don't need what everyone else needs in here. I don't need the interview with Davina. I don't need it. I don't need the crowd. I don't... Because I just know that I'm just myself. And... If I go out the side door, I don't care. But I just wanted to let you know that that's how I'm feeling. And if I go, fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I'll have the biggest smile on my face, but if I don't go, I'll be wanting to leave.
If you'd like to come and talk to Big Brother later on this afternoon, then Big Brother will be here.
Yeah, thank you.
PM. Eugene, Derek, Makosi and Kamal are at the seating area.
It's his stupidity that annoys me so much now. It's getting on my nerves.
I know.
He would never speak like he spoke to me yesterday, weeks ago. And he's saying to me, you didn't let me do the shopping. If I want to do it, I'll do it. He's never had that rebellious attitude.
How did he spell pineapple?
How did he spell pineapple?
P-I-N-A-P-E-L. Or P-I-N-E-A-P-E-L.
Pineapple.
A waffle, W-A-F-E-L.
A what?
A waffle.
Craig, Anthony and Orla are in the garden.
How are you feeling, honey?
I'm feeling fine. I just told Big Brother and I don't want this to go any further, but I don't want them first, you know. If I don't go tonight, I'm leaving.